loading on the ship.
In a few minutes, maybe not.
That's the ship she's going on. The Hogue St. Petersburg. The Hogue St. Petersburg is the ship the RevCon's leaving on.